Whether you are in the process of writing a business plan for a new company, or you are trying to refocus an existing company, having a vision statement is vital. A vision statement should not be confused with a mission statement. A vision statement is a visual interpretation of your mission statement. It is actually quite helpful to write your mission statement first so that you have a concrete foundation that forms the basis for your vision statement. Let's fall back to the mission statement example we originally created. At EcoShoes, we create the highest quality shoes using an environmentally friendly process because we believe in our customers and we believe in protecting our environment. Your mission statement encompasses the day-to-day activities at your company. Your vision statement helps you steer towards your future goals and helps hold your company accountable for the future. Once again, let's break this into three steps. Examining your mission statement. Read through your mission statement and feel if it affirms what you want to do with your company and how you do it every single day. You'll need to feel some of the passion that you had when you first wrote it and were getting everything off the ground. Write down your future goals. What do you hope to achieve with your company? Going back to our example of EcoShoes, what greater good do you hope to achieve through your efforts? How big do you want your company to be? Write down everything that comes to mind. Yes, everything. This is your brainstorming phase. A very good formula to use is this one. In 5 years, I want my company to be. Fill in those blanks and dare to dream big. Your vision statement doesn't have to be immediately attainable, that's okay. Shape it all up. So you've got your future goals written down. Now it's time to mold it into an actual vision statement. Let's look at an example. In 5 years, EcoShoes will have set the standard for using eco-friendly products in a manufacturing process. And our brand will be available in all major department stores and will be set at a price point that is affordable for all. Now that you've got your vision statement, it's time to put it to work. Publicize it, even if it's only within your organization. This will help you to hold yourself accountable and keep your company on the right track to attain the goals you've set. It's helpful to frame an actual vision statement and keep it in a spot in your office that is easily seen. This will help center your focus every day so that you can keep your business headed in the right direction. While there is no perfect formula for success, setting goals and holding yourself accountable to those goals is the best way to achieve the results you desire. If you have a large future goal, break it down into smaller goals to help you stay on the path. In time, with dedication, you will achieve them. Thanks for watching.